Ja, halli, hallo, liebe Zombie-Freunde, ich bin's der Tenchi und wir spielen heute nochmal The Walking Dead, aber allerdings nur ein bisschen anders. Und zwar dachte ich mir, wir haben jetzt ein cooles Ende erlebt, aber vielleicht möchte der eine oder andere, also ich wollte es auf jeden Fall, wissen, wie denn die anderen Enden so aussehen. Deswegen habe ich nochmal alles jetzt bei dem Kampf, also ab dem Kampf, alles danach nochmal gespielt in verschiedenen Optionen. Ja, schaut's euch an! Do we really want to go through this again?
Please. We'll die out here.
Just give us a chance. Give us a chance to prove ourselves.
Leave. What? You heard me. Now. Please. Don't do this.
Are you sure you want to do this, little girl? I mean, what if we're dangerous?
What if I am? Come on, honey. Let's go.
Thanks for doing that. After looking at that kid, I wasn't sure if I could. But we had to.
We have to look out for ourselves now. Sometimes you have to hurt someone else to protect the people you care about. A friend told me that once.
They might come back.
Then we'll be ready.
I just thought if you saw Kenny like that, you'd know we'd have to leave him. Look, Clem, I'm sorry. I didn't think Kenny would go that far.
Upset? You're fucking crazy. How could you do this?
I had to do it, Clem. You saw how he reacted. I had to show you what he was capable of.
So you put AJ in danger and got my friend killed just to prove a point?
It was a stupid plan. I should never have lied to you, but I thought it was the only way you'd see.
Oh my God! Kenny, you have to forgive me.
Please. We can just leave all this behind us. Please. I did it for you, Clem.
I'm not going anywhere with you.
Clem. Please. I did this for you. I can't do this alone, okay? Is that what you want to hear? Clem?
I
didn't have to kill her, Kenny.
I'm sorry, darling. But I did. Go! I'm right behind you.
AJ! Oh my God! Are you okay? He's alive!
AJ, let me see him. I thought we lost you, buddy. I won't let you out of my sights again.
I can't believe he's alive.
It's a miracle. I thought he was gone for good. I thought she'd taken him from us.
Why would she?
She was nuts, Clem. A disturbed person that had her own agenda and was looking out for herself. Shh. It's all right, buddy. Hey, listen. I didn't want that to happen either. I thought she'd killed Alvy, Clem, and at any point she could have stopped what was happening by saying he was fine. She wanted a fight. I'd never, ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you. You believe me, right? Just imagining what she did to Alvy.
I believe you.
Okay. Thanks. Put some miles between us and this place.
It's just a little further. We're almost there.
I sure hope that's a cook fire. Oh, we could use a hot meal right about now. Might be all I need. Come on. I'll race you to the top.
Hey!
Come on, Alvy. We got this.
You cheated.
Holy shit. We did it, Clem. That's gotta be it. I can't believe we found it.
Looks like a big wall.
What? Out here? In the middle of nowhere? No. That's gotta be it. What are we waiting for? Come on! This one's gonna be the one. Look at those walls. We'll finally feel safe, Clem. Be able to sleep at night.
That's far enough.
Just stay still, Clem. Do as she says. Put your hands up, Clem.
Drop your weapons.
Okay, krass.
Approach the gate.
Just a couple of people at the front gate. They don't look like trouble.
Sounds good.
Hi, I'm Edith.
Name's Kenny. And this here's Clementine.
Hello.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a handsome boy. Look at him. What's his name?
Alvin. Junior.
Oh, he's gonna be a little heartbreaker when he grows up.
Is there someone named Krista in there?
I don't think so, dear.
So, this is Wellington, right?
A lot of people call it that.
Okay, so what do we do to get in?
Well, I'm afraid this is the part where I give you the bad news.
The hell's this?
That's some supplies. Food, water,
what?
Some medicine, a first aid
kit.
Why
are you giving us this?
Unfortunately, our community isn't accepting new members. We're over capacity as it is, and there's just not enough to go around if we keep bringing people in. Things might change in a few months.
You gotta be fucking kidding me.
I'm sorry. I really am.
But we have a baby.
This is hard for me, too. I don't want to turn anyone away, especially children. But...
Just take the kids.
What?
Please. Just take the kids. It's too dangerous out here for them.
Kenny,
it's just a little girl and a baby boy. You can make room for that. You can take back the supplies you gave us if that helps. Please, just... I need them to be safe. And it's safe in there. I know that. Just ask someone, please. They won't make it out here. Please.
I'll ask. Just give me a second.
You don't need to look at me like that. This is for the best.
You're just gonna leave us?
If they'll only take you two, then that's how it's gotta be.
We don't even know these people.
It doesn't matter. It's safe here. You two will be safe. That's what's important now.
We can take the children, but just the children. I made the case that...
Thank you. Thank you. Listen, okay? Listen. This is your chance. For you and this boy. I don't trust myself to keep you two safe. Not anymore. Please. I'm begging you. Please, stay here. Stay here where it's safe. Where you two will have a chance.
No, no, no! Why are you doing this?
Because it's the only way for both of you. But think about Alvy here. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You'll meet people. You'll make friends. People better than me. Good people. They don't have to look at you and feel ashamed at what they put you through. Please, Clem, please. Where you won't have to sleep with a gun next to you every night. Where you can be a kid for a while.
Okay. Okay, we'll stay.
Good.
We'll stay.
Good. This is the right decision. Okay. Right. When he's grown, you tell him about his mommy and his daddy and all the people who tried to keep him safe. You tell him. Okay? He deserves to know. Here. Take this. When he's old enough, you make him wear it. It'll keep the sun out of his eyes. That's important. All right. Good. Keep an eye out for him. Please. Now, you take care of Alvin here. You live a good life, okay? Don't waste this, okay? Now, I'm gonna go before one of us changes their mind. Now, I'm gonna walk away. I might not look back. Not because I don't want to. I'm real glad to have met you, Clementine. Please, Clem, just do as I'm asking. This one last time. You'll meet people. You'll make friends. People better than me. Good people. That don't have to look at you and feel ashamed at what they put you through.
No! We're leaving! All of us! Together!
Clem, please. It's safe here. You need to
Stop.
Think about the...
Stop! Okay? We're not staying, so just stop. That's that.
Sounds like she means business.
Yeah. Yeah, it does.
Come on. We're leaving.
I'm only supposed to give out one per group. If you're in the area, check back in a few months. We might be accepting people then.
Thank you for the help. And, sorry for the language.
Well, it's a shitty situation. We're all doing the best we can. You all stay safe out there.
Stubborn as a damn mule.
Yeah? Wonder where I got that from.
Ever hurt you. You understand? I was protecting you. You believe me, right? Just imagining what she did to Elvie.
You're dangerous, Kenny.
You're right, Clem. But I'm trying to change. I'm working on it. Something broke inside me a long time ago. I've just been trying to hold it together, but I'm doing my best.
I'm leaving.
Clem, please.
I don't want to go, but I have to.
Take AJ with you. He deserves a chance. I don't trust myself with him anymore. He'll have a better shot with you. Go on, take him.
Okay.
Look at me, Clem. You made it this long. Think about all the other folks that didn't. That makes you special. Don't waste this, okay? You live a good life. You hear me? You protect him. You raise him right. You tell him about his mommy and his daddy and how they were good people. You tell him about everyone that worked so hard to keep him safe. Just like they did you. This is the right decision, Clem. You're right. Like you usually are. I ain't fit to care for y'all anymore. I'm real glad to have met you, Clementine. Now go. Don't you fret, little guy. Big sister's gonna take care of you.
There, EJ. We're gonna be okay. We're gonna be okay.
So, jetzt wo ich irgendwie alle alternativen Enden durch habe, muss ich sagen, irgendwie hat jedes Ende irgendwie seine, ja, seine Daseinsberechtigung. Ja? Also die Macher des Spiels haben gut gezeigt, dass man sich halt im Laufe des Spiels wahrscheinlich verändert, dass man misstrauisch wird gegenüber anderen Fremden. Vielleicht behält man aber auch sein Vertrauen zu den Fremden und lädt die ein oder schickt sie halt weg oder ja, man nimmt eine emotionale Bindung zu Kenny wahr und läuft mit ihm mit, anstatt in der Stadt zu bleiben. Gleichzeitig ist es aber auch legitim, wenn man einfach in der Stadt selbst bleibt, um sich selbst irgendwie aus der Gefahrenzone zu bringen und den umzubringen oder den zu umzubringen. Es hat irgendwie alles seine Daseinsberechtigung. Und das finde ich eigentlich ziemlich cool gemacht. Aber ansonsten, was ich jetzt gesehen habe durch die anderen Endings oder was mir eigentlich schon klar war oder so, ist ja, dass Kenny eigentlich doch ein sehr lieber Mensch ist, der sich um andere Leute also eigentlich Gedanken macht, um die, die er beschützen möchte. Und das ist ja Clementine und das war halt auch das kleine Baby. Und das hat man dann immer sehr schön bei den anderen Endings gesehen. Der hat ja dann sein eigenes Leben weggeschmissen, sozusagen, so weggeworfen für die Kinder. Also ob es bei der Stadt war oder ob es da zu dem Zeitpunkt war, als ich dann weggegangen bin, finde ich eigentlich sehr schön. Ja, und diese Endings sollten uns alle mal zu denken geben. Und ich muss sagen, ich war der Tenchi hier von Sinups Kanal und wir sehen uns dann beim nächsten Mal. Bis dann. Tschüssi.